And last night in Brazil, pro-Bolsonaro supporters blocked roads, causing major delays, as you can see right here, and disruption in at least 19 states. So the groups are protesting the presidential election results that saw Bolsonaro lose to Lula da Silva. Now, police have called for the roadblocks in certain areas.